exclusive 5 on Your Side investigation. Two toddlers allowed to roam away unnoticed from a local daycare center. How was it allowed to happen? Chief Investigator Ron Regan is live in our newsroom. And Ron, these toddlers crossed some busy streets.
Well, they sure did. And tonight, their parents are still trying to get answers. How could this happen at a daycare they trusted?
It ended up, they were gone probably 30 to 40 minutes actually roaming around. Bri was actually found by a friend of ours in the median on Euclid Heights Boulevard.
He trusted his 3.5-year-old little boy was safe and sound. So did the parents of this 2-year-old toddler.
He found himself alone wandering the streets of Cleveland Heights.
Both were enrolled here at Coventry Children's Center in Cleveland Heights, a daycare with 44 children, 32 less than 2.5 years old. But last Tuesday, this little one somehow roamed away and wandered down busy Euclid Heights Boulevard. He was found a quarter mile away in the median near this busy intersection.
If I can't trust that, you know, my kid is not going to be okay from when I drop him off to pick him up, then we have a big problem.
And this little one also got away unnoticed. He was found more than 500 feet away near another busy street. A Cleveland Heights police report documented two toddlers running down Coventry. But state inspection reports we found show this was not the first time children were left unattended. Last September, inspectors found children were not supervised. And again last March, more children unsupervised. And records show it was among 31 violations of state daycare regulations. Corrective action was taken. We went to the owner's home, but no one answered. Now there are renewed questions about how children here are supervised.
How could they let it happen? How is the door not monitored? How did the children go missing for so long?
Well, state daycare inspectors have been notified and are investigating. But parents of both toddlers say the daycare center should notify other parents about what happened. Both parents have now removed their children. Live in the newsroom, I'm Chief Investigator Ron Regan.